Oh, we're following the red line.
Okay. Yep, I made a line.
Are we recording?
Yes, we are.
Why?
Because we're going to do the story. I told you I was recording it.
Why?
Just like, why? Because I upload it to YouTube.
Why are we not?
I do the exploring thing, sorry.
I was like, man, I was following the line. Where did you go?
Ooh, I walked right by that. I was not paying attention.
It's very untrustworthy bridge.
I think it's kind of cool.
It seems very unsturdy.
Yes, very true. Ooh, what the frig is that? You're me.
Yeah. I'm sorry, I died.
Don't be sorry. You haven't played in a little bit, and I just jumped. You were in combat. One skill point. Ooh, I got your skill point. Fancy. What the fuck are you doing?
Kill it.
So we're being attacked by, like, snake people.
Yeah, I guess. Ah.
Ooh, that thing on the live view real fucking crazy.
Yeah.
You're welcome. I keep forgetting to utilize my golem's attack. He distracts enemies and takes damage for us and shit. I keep forgetting to do it. That's probably why you keep getting fucking hurt so much.
A lot of that stuff over there is getting bored.
My inventory is good. Oh shit.
Oh my.
Dead.
Oh, yes. Okay. I was like, what?
I'm not there ready yet.
You see my golem just fucking power punch that bitch and you got it. I am dead. What was it that I needed? Yes, the tendrils. The tendrils. Where are my tendrils? A lot of that stuff you can't equip there.
I noticed that.
It's because you're getting real good gear because you're playing in my world. You'll level up. It's too long. Sorry. This circle we're walking into is an event. So what you're going to do, don't investigate that thing. So what you're going to do is you're going to step on these circles until this thing lights up, like you'll see a line going across the ground. But anyway, just starting. Just stand where you're at. Oh no.
Yeah, it killed me. That's why I was trying to move kind of towards it. over there, I don't see this.
Yeah, over there. You don't have to necessarily stand in the middle of this building. What are we doing?
Yeah, I'm just gonna keep dying.
I don't know why.
I need more time.
I wonder if you're, I wonder if it didn't scale. You know what I mean? Like, I wonder if my enemies are level 53 for you as well. Oh, I have an elixir I can use, which will increase your potion, your armor and XP.
I need more time.
So I'm going to use a consumable, increase armor, where is it? Increase armor by 200. I'm gonna trade with you. I'm gonna give you this. Shit, how do I do that? Invite to trade. Now hit this button. Now hit X. Thank you. Alright. I'm gonna give you a potion. You don't use one at a time, but it will give you increased armor and XP gains.
Well, thank you.
You're welcome. I give you that might be useful. That's all I can give you. I need you to hit triangle. And now hit triangle again. Now hit X, please. Now hit start. Now hit R2.
That's R1.
Locked.
Or is level 35. I'm not that.
Mother of a bitch, Tiz.
I need more time.
Alright, we're gonna find this city or town we're going to. And we're gonna go to Kyogashad. And I'm going to make an elixir that will give us both armor and XP gain. I have workaround.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's gotta be like one hit and I was dead.
Gotta make it easy.
I'm gonna try to stay in the background with your ghosty guys if I can.
Yeah, I'll be up front with my golem. Ooh, it's stunning.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready
shit.
Yet.
Your inventory is full, that's why I keep spitting that shit back up.
Oh, Run away!
I'm not ready yet.
Macaroni, if you want it.
Oh, thank you. I brought you
back. I got this flag that I meant mac and cheese.
That's okay, my ghost is eating you alive.
I need more time.
Ooh, level up. Just go into your bubble.
There you go.
You've reached your destination. I understand.
So rude. They are dead. We are not. Thank you.
Your ghosty guys keep making me think that I died. Because I see that, like, blue light or whatever. And I'm like, oh no, I died. And then I'm like, oh, wait, no, I didn't. I have to look at my health bubble.
Do you want me to sacrifice them? I could do that.
No, because they help. Without them, I die too.
I need more time.
I'm dying. I die.
I'm not ready yet.
Shit. I was just trying to move. I can't revive myself fast enough.
I need more time. I
feel not very useful.
No, babe, you've been useful.
What happens if we both die?
I'll just respawn instead of checkpoint. But I'm gonna go away.
Yeah, but we have no room in our inventory. Well,
I don't know. It's alright, we got money to square it. We gotta go all the way up this way. Then after this, we gotta teleport to town. You've died a couple of times, so the durability of your armor has gone down, which attributes to some of the fact why you do.
My burden is too great.
When we go to town, would it be helpful if I help you set up your buttons down there?
I've kind of gotten used to at least most of them. Like, I know X is my main attack, and then I know R1 is my other bow attack.
You also have a skill point, and if you'd like, you can go over those when we get there. After you take care of your own. I have what's called an error time point, so I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do with that. You were sending me back.
I know.
Oh,
I was trying to run
away. That was easy, good job.
Not ready yet.
Yeah, we got it.
I need more time.
Why? Because I have too many of them.
I'm going in there.
What? You alright?
I was looking up. There's stuff coming at me over here. Going that way? Which way are we going?
Yeah, sorry. We're out here for a compete. It says we're turning the right eye. But then there's another circle out. The circle that we're here on the map. And then again, we're already inside the circle. So.
Yeah.
You now do it. For a short time. This way.
Now I'm coming. Hey, for once, hitting X did something good.
Follow the trail of deer, dead shit.
Except for that thing. That thing's not good.
I'm not ready yet.
Oh no, what is that then?
Put it in no more.
You're so funny. Those little drone things, not me.
I keep getting stuck in that down.
I'm not ready yet.
I don't know how to work it. Because I don't know what to do. So I'm enjoying it. Alright, down this way before fucking more people come.
Oh no. Ah, run.
I gotcha. Where'd he go?
Masters. Oh no. Gold. Gone.
I'm not ready yet.
Yeah, right.
Wow, okay.
Boogity.
My magic finger trick. A sneak away.
Sneak? We're not sneaking shit. We'll run.
Ooh, fancy.
I don't know what cultist writings do, but okay.
Oh, it's figurine writing. It's like a dialogue thing, like in the background.
Is free. Nothing is given or gifted. And to our God we pay the ultimate tithe.
I was attacking. I've learned to take those little potions where I can find them, man.
Yeah. Do you find that they drop frequently?
I end up having to use a lot of them.
Okay.
am I? I don't even know where I am. Help me.
You just got your third level up. That helps.
I need more time.
God, you didn't, because I wouldn't be able to save you. I feel like I wouldn't be able to.
Yeah, because all my skelly men die if I die. Isn't that upsetting?
Yeah. You better not fucking die.
We're in the box. This must be it. Ooh. Hey, she goes through.
Died instantly. There's a lot of snakes.
I'm not ready yet. I need more time.
Oh, you picked up that fucking focus.
What?
Oh no, it gave it to me when you picked it up. Never mind.
I think this is for you.
Sorry, thank you. Cool beans. Now we're doing. Oh, they came to us.
Good, you found the incense. I'll keep it set for us.
While you were gone, sweet, that's rare.
Right. It's like go all the way back.
He's surprisingly nimble with old women.
Look at that person missing their arms, just laying there on the ground.
She says there's an altar. That's what the incense is for. It's not far from here.
Well.
My bags are full.
You pick up that thing. It's all yours. Now. we have to go here, but we're going to go. Where's the big town? Must be here. We're gonna go here and restore your equipment. And then, yeah, after that we'll be done.